Consider the jellyfish, a gorgeous translucent creature known for its sting. Sometimes they can be deadly.
Another jellyfish attacked her.
Portuguese men of war, I mean, it's just a, you know, it's a deadly rip.
And some places consider them an invasive species.
A fish invasion. Ooh. Why swimmers being very, very careful.
But not all jellyfish are dangerous. Some are even edible. Jellyfish have long been part of diets in Asia. They're so widely consumed that 7 million pounds of jellyfish are harvested from the state of Georgia and exported to China and Japan every year.
Fat, squishy jelly balls.
In China, they're mostly eaten as an appetizer. It's similar to cartilage, a bit crunchy. But only certain types of jellyfish are edible. This one does sting, but people eat the bell of the jellyfish.
首先呢，就是说从池塘里面捕捞上来，然后开始切割海蜇的皮跟皮子一样，除了触角没有用，其他的都是有用的，包括那个海蜇的脑、海蜇的鳃，然后我们把头呢把它切成就是分解开来，那么它头部分为大的脚片和小的脚片，还有那个海蜇的那个脖颈。This
is Zhou Shuhui. He's the owner of a seafood farm in eastern China, where he manages over 1,600 acres of water, breeding shellfish and jellyfish.
那么目前呢，我们总共在我这一块滩头里面将近5,000亩养殖水母基地。那么在这个之前呢，我们主要是以贝壳类为主，就是说这边南黄海的海域，它属于长江入海口。It's
the perfect location to raise jellyfish. Most edible jellyfish are estuarine, which means they thrive where the river meets the sea.
因为水母呢有好多种，有的是不能吃的，有的是观赏的。然后我们这个呢，就是说是叫江苏红，这是也是我们这个南黄海沿海海域的一个品种。It
takes 60 days for the larvae to grow into full jellyfish.
其实养水母呢，它的一个效益不是太高。那么我们在里面呢，就是养一些基尾虾。 梭子蟹和中国对虾这一类，那么一个是属于立体式的混合养殖，不影响那个水母的养殖，因为正好鱼虾蟹的这种吃下来的那个排泄出来，它也可以是一种产生一种有机肥。那的话，从4月差不多在4月15号开始投苗，那么到6月20号左右，6月15号到20号左右开始捕捞。
They're harvested when there are about 130 pounds or higher. Then they're washed and pickled.
因为它上来以后，它不是水分比较多嘛，那么我们放在那个与正常的有一个池里面开始脱水，就像我们所谓的像洗衣机里面脱水一样的，是慢慢把它那个，它们经过3-4个小时的脱水，然后开始放在。 专门有腌制的，有食用盐跟那个食用矾，然后比例呢是100斤的盐，是差不多3斤的食用矾。During
this process, the jellyfish's texture goes from jelly-like to rubbery. It's the alum that makes the jellyfish firm. It also acts as a disinfectant. Salt reduces the water content and stops bad bacteria from growing.
平时就是说它腌出来不是有水分嘛，那么我们。 就是还是要把它过滤，大概呢就是说腌制1个星期以后，那么我们就开始，提干，提干呢提到差不多24小时到36小时不等。It's
then put in a brine and packaged.
时间一长，如果说你不放在那个卤水里面，它这个达不到这个咸度或者比例，它会就发软。 水母本身就是水母，哪怕腌制好以后，它时间花的话，它会化掉。一般的话，我们建议就是说，当年的水母呢，就是加工好和，就是要吃掉。So
how do you eat it?
切成丝，然后把它浸泡，泡了就是相应的就是没有苦味，没有咸味了，然后把它沥干。 然后用点葱油啊，就拌一下就可以了。 一般的话饭店里吃到的我们醋椒海蜇，醋椒海蜇他们就把它浸泡好以后把调料全部弄好然后浇上去的，包括可以炒着吃也可以，新鲜的海蜇可以炒的。
Most people enjoy jellyfish for its crispy texture. It often takes on the flavor of whatever marinade is put on it, such as vinegar or oil.
他们大家都知道水母，但不知道水母是怎么吃法。有的人就是说我们初加工以后他弄回去以后也不会做，这个也是一个短板。今后的就是说在我们那个一个整体的规划当中呢，就是说搞一个深加工，包括鱼虾类，包括鱼丸虾丸，把它做成一种美味。